Hey guys, and welcome back. Well, I am just devastated about this news, and I have to share it with you about the Queen. Now, after years of battling cancer, Aretha Franklin, the Queen of Soul, died on Thursday at the age of 76. Now, friends and family members surrounded Franklin in her Detroit home during her final moments. And after fighting the good fight, she went home in peace. However, just hours after her passing, reports started to surface that Franklin's partner of 30 years and her son are already at war over her $80 million fortune. Isn't that a mess? Now, according to Radar Online, the music legend's family confirmed the cause of death as pancreatic cancer of the neuroendocrine type. And because she was a strong woman of faith with strong beliefs, they know that she transitioned to the next life. Now, to us, we did not know Aretha as the Queen of Soul. To us, she was our aunt. She was a loving aunt, a caring aunt, and a friend. Right now, I'm trying to wrap my head around this whole thing. She'll be sorely missed by the family, said Tim Franklin, her nephew. Now, Franklin lived with local firefighter Willie Wilkerson for 30 years before she died. But when they got engaged in 2012, a tabloid report claimed that her sons were worried that he was still their inheritance. She later called off the wedding, but the two continued their relationship. Now, sources said that Franklin had finally listened to her boys. She was the mother to sons Clarence, 63, Edward, 61, Ted White, Jr., 54, and Keycalf Cunningham, 48. Now, they have all been involved in her career, and an insider says that they will fight to keep their mom's money in the family. Now, however, insider close to Wilkerson says that he thinks it's only fair that he gets a portion of Franklin's estate. Now, Franklin's family said in a statement that this is one of the darkest moments of their life, and they aren't able to find the words to express the pain that they have in their heart. And they also said that they needed privacy and for us to respect their privacy. Now, Franklin, as you know, was a self-taught piano prodigy, songwriter, and vocalist who started conquering the charts in the 1960s with the song like Natural Woman, Respect, Think, and Chain of Fools. Chain, chain, chain. Now, but her career didn't stop there. She continued to release hit after hit during the 70s and 80s. Aretha Franklin recorded albums until 2017 when she released her 42nd and final studio album, A Brand New Me. How about that? And, you know, I hate that. And, no reference to the Queen, but just in general, I don't know why people, especially if you got money. I mean, if you're poor, you don't need a will. But if you have money, you need a will. You need a will. So when you're gone, your money, your estate can be given to who you want it to be given to. And, you know, it wasn't like she had a sudden death. I mean, she had been battling this cancer allegedly 8 years. So, I mean, if that long, I think God gives you a time to prepare. For what the old folks say, get your house ready. So, and I hate, you know, when someone dies with, especially when they're rich, like I said, dies without a will, just like Prince. You know, I mean, his death was sudden. I mean, you know, it wasn't that he had a terminal illness, but he didn't have a will. And after he died, everybody, you know, and I don't think they got that settled yet, the the half brothers, the whole sisters, the all that. And it's a mess, and I'm sure this is going to be a mess, but I don't know. I don't know. But I'm sure it's going to be in the news everywhere. Well, I will just pray for that family to find peace and to get all of this out the way. Because, I mean, I feel like she had to love him. You know, even though she didn't marry him, she had to love him for him to continue to stay with her all those years. So, you know, that's just me. I think if someone would stay with me that long, you know, I would have made them something out. I don't think he deserves a whole inheritance, but, you know, something. What do y'all think, guys? Let me hear from you. Press that comment button. And do you think that her significant other does deserve something out of her estate? Or do you think it should all go to her children? Hit me up. Let me know. All right. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you will like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And as always, important, be blessed, y'all.